need the containment protocols for every altered item or object in power.
Best of luck.
I'll send a team to contact Langston.
Darkness engulfed the elevator. There was something there, reaching for her, trying to make her act. It was a distress call. Faden sensed a drowning man, a hunger in the dark. Investigation sector.
Investigation sector, huh? We should check this out.
Hello? Anyone here?
Guess not. It's not working. Probably a loose power core somewhere. Seems a lot more crowded than the rest of the bureau. Now that gate should open. I'm no detective, but something definitely happened here.
Do we know each other? This feels familiar. I can't seem to... I've forgotten it. I'm sorry. My name is Alan Wake.
Hey. Who are you? Who are you? Do I know you?
I'm your friend Tom. Tom Zane. There's nothing to worry about.
Tom. The poet. The diver, you look different.
That was just a role. A character. The protagonist I played in my old film. I'm a filmmaker. An auteur like yourself. We're working on this together, remember? An artistic collaboration. You need a drink. Yippee.
Endless darkness. Nothing holds still.
Very close now. You've been writing. You found a way to escape. It'll work this time.
Writing?
You found a way!
No. I don't... Wait. There's something. It's my dog. He's out there. I've seen
him. Yeah. Nothing to worry about. I'm dealing with it. It's fine, my friend. Let me handle him.
You've met him? What the hell?
Now, come on. You misunderstand me.
That was Alan Wake, the writer who went missing in that AWE case I read about. What's he doing here? Thomas Zane was with him. The poet. No, wait. He was a filmmaker. I always remember that wrong.
Dr. Emil Hartman, devoured by hungry darkness, became the thing that had been Hartman. Broke loose, killed everyone.
did Wake want me to come here? Doesn't look like a house shift. Do I even want to know? Are already in here. This darkness is blocking the door. Now I have to deal with an interdimensional noise, and light burns it away, huh? Makes sense.
Darker, the darkness made louder. Hartman was stretched like a worm through time. The third thing was a monster. Now we crashed out of darkness toward Faden.
Reminder, all employees are required to report their hours at the end of this.